And good morning. This is November's garden update, and it's the 4th of November 2012. Coming up to 20 past 10 in the morning, and it's a Sunday morning, and it's not raining. Leaves. The lawn needs raking because of the leaves. We still have a couple of strawberries. We still have a couple of tomatoes. Although rather late. Plum tree bare. And there are summer onions planted. Although the compost, well, I should have used bought compost, not my own. All the garden's gone. It's all dug up. And the derricks, they're looking sad. Although it's sunny. So there we are. Not much to say. And a little bit to do. The peppers. They are either dying or still growing. And the spring onions. Gone-ish. Odd. And that's the way forward. Indoor spring onions. Baby indoor spring onions. And more indoor spring onions. I quite like spring onions. Soon be ordering for next year. Ooh, time marching on.